Okay. Miss doing some last changes here. This is strange. I'm trying to find a program here for my headset, and I can't find it. Right now the audio is being a bit strange. Okay. Call it. No idea why that was not on my desktop. Okay. We are now ready. We are ready. We are not ready. Now we are ready. It's just us online right now. It's just us online right now. Okay. So we're going to give him some time. I don't know when he is coming online. Might be later. It might be now. I don't know. Let's see what we can do. Meanwhile, we can build the garrison down there, but we need more soldiers. And Evan they just left. Need to ask about that thing we found yesterday. How on earth is he a gold one? Well, he has been killing a lot, that's for sure. We've mostly been building. So let's see, we need to go here and we need to go, not to follower, to stat, and we need to go to Paragon. And set things. Recent knowledge. I don't know. see, we don't have a mirror here. No, we do not. There's no owner. How many of these do we have? We have one. Use. Go away. That's actually something we could start with. Take an outpost. And I don't know what this is. Elixir of Frosted Veins. Elixir of Temperature Immunity. Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know where to get that. Elixir of... I always forgot what it's called. Can make dice here. Lifesteal elixir. An elixir making you regen health from damaging enemies with your melee weapon. Elixir of life. Is that bounty piece? That's a bounty piece and an exhausting potion of purification. Well, the question is, do we have that? I know where what we need it for. We can actually give someone this. I can upgrade it. Yeah, I could upgrade this one. Mall of the Dead. Maybe I want that as skin. Well, this has taken a turn of the worse. I don't really know what to go for. 73. Yeah, it's gonna hit harder, that's for sure. Not as much as Blade of Sonaris, but... Is there an upgraded version of Harbinger of Souls? There it is. 74. Okay, so what if we go for both of these? The upgraded one and that one. So what will we need? We need 4 Sarin bars. Done. We need a we need 2 diamonds. Oh dear, we need like 36 of these. We need 4 diamonds in total. It's done. Yeah, now we just need 2 Exarium metal bars. We have that. We need that. We need 6 Onyx composite. And now we need Alarkian core. And I have the recipe here. I'll take a picture of it. Alarkian core. Onyx core, 50 unstable substance. 2 emeralds. Shouldn't be that hard to get. We need a bartered onyx core, sure, but the rest will be fine. Start over here. Yeah, not like that. A 100 of these. There you go. And then we need plague crystals, don't we? We do. Need 2 topaz, liquid alarkian, 2 titanium. Actually, hold on, let's just do this. Yeah, take... Oh no, it's full. Damn. It's full. Oh, we need to make a larger stroke box for this. Or just filter out the seeds. Damn. Well, hello. I'll take that. I really don't know. Everything we have in here is belonging to this. I can take dragon powder. And put that in here. Let's put that in here too. Get that. And then 2 more. Done. Here we have enough. I think this way will be faster. And go to the central village. Central village needs to be a little bit more... How to put it? A bit more... easily have better access to some stuff, like in Supermare. Teleport to Supermare would be great, but You don't want to take out the advantage of the map room, in my opinion. But the first thing you should see when you spawn is the teleport, pretty much. We can barter a bunch of these, so we should be fine. Come on. I don't know how many. Get a bunch. Feels like I'm stuttering a bit. Yeah, we're going to get two of these. Need more oil and star metal, actually. Don't we have... yeah, we have these. We have some of that. We have a lot of black ice. Here we have more ore somewhere. Okay. How do we make star metal again then? Brimstone. We need brimstone. May as well use the slash kit. There we go. Need more oil. I think we have oil in here. We do. We have a lot of oil in here. All of it going in here. Get those. So, time to see how it looks. That's how our current hammer looks. I like that design. I like that more. It looks more natural than that big thing. I can't hang it up anywhere. Are all of the places full? Like, really? Ah, here we go. We need to change his hair. Let's go with that. Okay, let's see. I had a sneeze attack. Okay, let's get that. Need some more walls. We're gonna need corners. We're gonna need a stair. Not that stair. Actually, we got stairs. Let's grab two of that. And nothing else. Get that. I don't know, I think these are too big. Grab these. Grab that too. So we need normal banners. It should look like a garrison. That's the whole point with it. Now for the fun part. We're out of hardened brick. We need wine barrels. We need that. We are gonna need benches. Two benches. Then we can't use that table. We need another table. There you go. Let's have a square table. Gonna take that too. I'm gonna grab that too. That one. Need something else. We need like a rug will do nicely. Here we go. Get 10 of that. We could just pour up in the glasses. Shouldn't be a problem. Improved fish trap. Okay, let's see. Let's grab everything. Take that too. Should be in here. This should be in here. Take that. This one. Grab that as well. These. Not these. That. That. Not that one, but this one. This one. That one. That one. And. And yeah, that, and that one. Is that all of it? I think that is all of it. Right. Of course, we are going to need doors and doorway, but I think I only would like some doorways. If I'm going to pull this off, then I will need that. I just took the wrong thing. Don't need that. Need, yeah. Okay, I think we have everything. So, you. You can relax, you know? I do really hope that this will fix the purging. The biggest issue is not that we are being attacked. The biggest issue is that it tries to find us below. So we know that the purge will spawn somewhere.
Du ska ut på äventyr.
Jo, hur visste du det?
För du hoppar precis från stupet.
Nej, jag tog...
Hösen.
Tog hissen.
Vad har vi för plan idag då?
Ja, det är döda lite.
200 eller?
Ja, det vete fan om vi tar den. Det är lite enklare att säga så än att göra det.
Jo, det går lite snabbare att säga det än att göra det. Du tar och botaniserar, säger jag.
Jo.
Så du bygger en stuga här?
Jo. Hörselspan...
Ture Drule.
Jo. Hörselspan är i närheten här. Jag bygger en camp då.
Han har ett okej stöds faktiskt.
Jo. Det fan heter Ture. Så fick han din Elite Armor också.
Jo. Ska Ture få en bror som heter Sture?
Kan han få om han någon Sture blir bra?
Jo. Ditt hår har växt så in i helvete till över natten.
Jo, syn åt helvete.
Är det så där du... Den där frisyren du har just nu i verkligheten?
Nej, det är inte så här illa än. Det är inte... Jag hoppas det inte går till det.
Det känns som att du har någon plan med det här.
Jo, fast det där kommer inte gå. Det är för högt. Det gick inte alls. Jag måste trycka ner det mer i snön.
Vad är tanken då?
Jag bara gör så det ser lite fint ut.
Ska du springa in mobs här eller ska det vara ett torn typ som skjuter ifrån eller?
Det ska bara vara en stuga typ. En outpost. Lite finare så än att sätta typ 10 stycken troll så här vid snön bara. Helt jävla övergivna med badass-vapen.
Jag förstår precis vad du tänker nu.
Jo.
Du ska bygga Drulestugan.
Typ.
Har du varit inne och tömt templet?
Nej. Men jag sprang in det för ett litet tag sedan, i och för sig. Men de första fem mobsen är blockade av våran bas.
Jo, jag tänkte bara fan vad tomt det var.
Jo. Oh, great. So where are we crafting that then? Ah, the carpenter's bench. At that carpenter's bench. Shaped wooden brimstone. Let's get some more stairs. that. And gonna need these. Like a bunch. And we need some of these. And the banner. I forgot the banner. The banner is important. Did I just forget the stairs? I just got... Oh yeah, I forgot the stairs.